Zijlstra now with the same weight. He really does get this crowd wound up. The man from Friesland in the Netherlands. Phil Pfister of the United States, the only man to have been eliminated so far in the competition.
Take your grip.
Yeah! This as close as you would get to a weightlifting competition in World's Strongest Man. Rolls it up his chest. Oh, massively strong arms. He enjoyed that one. And the crowd loved it too. But I tell you what, we've got a real contest on our hands now. Now Wout Zijlstra trying to attempt 147 and a half, exactly the same weight as Jukka Ahola. So this could be his best performance so far. He wants to beat everybody in every contest he takes part in, that's for sure. He's developed a real rapport with the crowd as well. They love him to bits. A new name to World's Strongest Man, but by far and away the most popular fella here at the moment. 147 and a half. Easy does it, up to the chest. Now he's got to drive the legs. Oof. He can have another go. Well, is he going to try it again or not? I think he is. He's pointing at his head, thinking, I've got to be mentally prepared for this as well as physically. Now, come on, you can do it. Oh, it would be incredible if he got this one. Oh. No, just feeling a little bit out of sorts there, but a brilliant performance, and he's going to come away from this competition with 8 points.